Out new groundbreaking research from crews studying sharks off the coast of Canada. Now, these are the first images of ultrasound of a great white's beating heart. Now, it's beating about 10 times a minute, which is, of course, a lot slower than a human heart's rate. Scientists have about 15 minutes to do their work before releasing that shark back out to sea.